I wonder how many degrees of separation I have from Kevin Bacon.